When I was in the eighth grade, I did a community theater production of The Wizard of Oz, and I played the Cowardly Lion. I still to this day sing that, if I were the king of the forest, I still do that in the shower. You know, it's my favorite part I've ever played. And I'm super thankful to the community theater in Orlando, Florida, the Civic Kids, Orlando Youth Theater. Being in high school, I had a teacher that changed my life, Mrs. Mueller. To them, I owe everything to them.